teenage girls are facing capital murder charges for the death of a Montgomery girl. Tanya Merriweather, Aaron Taylor, and Taisha Wisnat are accused of killing Lesley Pantaleon. Her body was found in a creek on July 4th. Pantaleon's parents reported her missing on June 24th. Police say the suspects and the victim were fighting. Their mugshots will not be released because of their ages. All three suspects are being held without bond.
A construction project.